help, I can't. On, fast, fast. I can't stop my brain. I can't stop my brain. I am.
The last thing Edward saw was Tommy Kolbacher as he set off into the distance with the car.
But their first romantic encounter was
season 6.
Yeah, they was an
Alexander. Yeah, they was an Alexander. Oh, no, no. Help, I can't stop my brakes. Brakes, stop.
But the brakes were stopped.
I told myself that we're gonna loop back around.
Good, we're gonna loop back around. Yeah, a good day.
Okay, yeah. And they get a truck or something. Yeah. They got that truck.
Wait,
yeah.
Break.
Daryl fighting the lost truck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, the brakes actually work.
And he came back again. I think they touch hands or something. Yeah, and then it was like, oh, yeah. Okay.
This is the time around.
Oh, crap, I can't stop my brakes. Oh, goodness.
My break. Oh god.
The black girl.
With the sister.
Yeah.
Of the dude.
The black girl. He was young in love with the black girl.
Okay.
So this was like almost.
Oh god. Wait, Edward. Oh dear.
They found whispers in
the
cemetery or something.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know. But they chose
part. That was very close then.
Yeah.
Because I remember them finding them.
Yeah.
And either Rick was there or he was either there with them or he was on another mission. Yeah.
Thomas, how are you still alive? And how is no car off the rail? How is no car off the track? I don't know. I guess that's a feeling for us to know another day. Got literally nothing derailed. Nothing. So yeah, that's the end of the video. I am confused why nothing derailed, but yeah. End of video.